Hola. I want to share with you this cabinet, handmade. It's all constructed with chipboard, all covered with gesso, white gesso. Only inside is covered with this paper, so beautiful, from Victoria Designs. It's an Etsy shop. You can find there beautiful papers, all of this. This white paper is just white cardstock with these dies from Desire dies. They are so pretty. I think it's Crafter Companion. As you can see, they look gorgeous here. Okay, this is closed by magnets. Put it here and here, also here, and double layer here, because for the depth I need to put two and then can be closed. As you can see here, I have this chicken wire. Everything was painted, the chicken wire, all the corners and everything would be wonderful. Wonderful Nouveau mousse in gold color. I'm in love of this mousse. It's great for this craft. I put some little spoons, little scissors for handle. Also, I have two drawers here covered inside, also with the Victoria Designs paper. As you can see here, all this only in this lines, you can see the gold color. I hope you can see it. These handles are from Tim Holtz, also covered with the gold mousse. Some words with embossing. The embossing color is from Tim Holtz also. It's the platinum. That's a beautiful color. All these little pieces are from the stash. Here I painted also with the gold mousse. And here, because I didn't want it to cover it with paper outside, I just put to cover the brass feet some images that I have. And also here, this is all plain and white. It's big, really big. Here, this clock, I cut the frame with the frame clock with the Tim Holtz C6 big styles, and then I put it over the clock from Victoria and cover it with glossy accents. These beautiful tags are also from Victoria Designs. I recommend you to see them. All the beautiful papers they have there. As you can see here inside is the gorgeous lantern from Tim Holtz. Inside of here, it's the battery. I put it here because I made this for the candy bars as a stand. But then when I use it in the candy bars, I can put it inside some stuffs here. I plan to put here the favor boxes. I'm really pleased with the result. I hope you like it. If you have any question about this project, feel free to ask. The size. This is a square, 15 by 15 inches. And here, the depth is, I think it's 5 inches here. And here is 6 inches by 17. And here I think is maybe 5 to, I'm not really sure. I think this is 6 the depth, and here the tall is 5 inches. I love how they look here inside this, like a doily made with that desire dyes. Those are pretty dyes and easy to cut, really easy to cut with them. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching.